This is a day to remember. Cody's first ever Twinkie. Mmm. Eat it.
Looks like something you shove in your mouth all the time. Talking about a banana.
Stop craving it, though.
That's what makes it taste good.
No, you make it taste bad.
I don't. Mmm. It tastes terrible. Come up with that person.
Mmm, makes me want one. It's because it's getting a little hot in here.
Nasty.
Honey buns and chum.
Finish it off. Put it all in there. Put it all in there.
I just swallowed that already.
I
told you, man.
Hey, I've been outside for about an hour or two because apparently RJ, Brad, and Randy went walking and ditched my ass. And I'm pretty sure they're not fucking at the park. So, I will keep you posted. I'm currently outside by myself looking for these dumbasses. So, it's fucking hot out here and I can't fucking find them. Bursting me off.
You guys are recording.
Almost no-scoped the dude. Would you just look at it?
Here's a sky full of fire. A sky full of dreamers.
No, they're waters.
Oh, hey man, what's up?
Nothing.
Wonder who that could be.
Yes?
Hi, my name is Jimmy, and I was wondering if you wanted some cupcakes to pay for my back surgery.
Oh, he's a humpback.
Oh, your parents should have been incensed. Shut the door.
Free cupcakes, man.
Yes. Oh, he's a humpback, dude.
Oh, your parents should have been incest.
I've been upset.